श्रील कृष्णदास कविराज गोस्वामी विरचित श्री चैतन्य चरितामृत आदि लीला चैप्टर 13 द एडवेंट ऑफ लॉर्ड श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु। प्रसीद तु चैतन्य देवो यस्य प्रसादतः तल्लीला वर्णने योग्यः सद्यस्य अदमोऽप्ययम्। I wish the grace of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, by whose mercy even one who is fallen can describe the pastimes of the Lord.
Jaya Jaya Shri Krishna Chaitanya Gaura Chandra Jaya Advaita Chandra Jaya Jaya Nityananda.
All glories to Shri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. All glories to Advaita Chandra. All glories to Lord Nityananda Prabhu.
Jaya Jaya Gadadara Jaya Srinivasa Jaya Mukunda Vasudeva Jaya Haridasa.
All glories to Gadadhara Prabhu. All glories to Srivasa Thakura. All glories to Mukunda Prabhu and Vasudeva Prabhu. All glories to Haridasa Thakura.
Jaya Damodara Swarupa Jaya Murari Gupta Chandrodaye Tama Kaila Lupta.
All glories to Swarupa Dhamodhara and Murari Gupta. All these brilliant moons have together dissipated the darkness of this material world.
Jaya Shri Chaitanya Chandrera Bhakta Chandra Gana Sabara Prema Jyotsnaya Ujvala Tribhuvana.
All glories to the moons who are devotees of the principal moon, Lord Chaitanya Chandra. Their bright moonshine illuminates the entire universe.
Ye ita kahila granta rambe muka banda Ye be kahi chaitanya lila krama anu banda.
Thus I have spoken the preface of the Chaitanya Charitamrita. Now I shall describe Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's pastimes in chronological order.
Pratameta Sutra Rupe Kariye Ganana Pachnetaha Vistari Kariba Vivarana.
First, let me give a synopsis of the Lord's pastimes. Then I shall describe them in detail.
Shri Krishna Chaitanya Navadvipe Avatari Ata Challisha Vatsara Prakata Vihari.
Lord Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu adventing himself in Navadvipa was visible for 48 years enjoying his pastimes.
Chaudashata satashaki janmira pramana Chaudashata panchane haila antardana.
In the year 1407 of the Shaka era, AD 1486, Lord Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appeared. And in the year 1455, AD 1534, he disappeared from this world.
Chabbisha Vatsara Prabhu Kaila Griha Vasa Nirantara Kaila Krishna Kirtana Vilasa.
For 24 years, Lord Chaitanya lived in the Grahastha Ashrama, household life, always engaging in the pastimes of the Hare Krishna movement.
Chabbisha Vatsara Sheshe Kariya Sanyasa Ara Chabbisha Vatsara Kaila Nila Chale Vasa.
After 24 years, he accepted the renounced order of life, sannyasa, and he resided for 24 years more at Jagannatha Puri.
Tara madye chaya vatsara gamana gamana kabu dakshina kabu gauda kabu vrindavana.
Of these last 24 years, he spent the first 6 continually touring India, sometimes in South India, sometimes in Bengal, and sometimes in Vrindavana.
Ashtadasha Vatsara Rahila Nila Chale Krishna Prema Nama Amrute Basala Sakale.
For the remaining 18 years, he continuously stayed in Jagannatha Puri, chanting the nectarian Hare Krishna Maha Mantra. He inundated everyone there in a flood of love of Krishna.
Garhastye Prabhura Leela Adi Leela Khyana Madhya Antya Leela Shesha Leela Radui Nama.
The pastimes of his household life are known as the Adi Leela, or the original pastimes. His later pastimes are known as the Madhya Leela and Antya Leela, or the middle and final pastimes.
Adi Leela Madhye Prabhura Yateka Charita Sutra Rupe Murari Gupta Karila Gratita.
All the pastimes enacted by Lord Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in his Adi Leela were recorded in summary form by Murari Gupta.
Prabhu Raye Shesha Leela Swarupa Damodara Sutra Kari Granti Lena Grantera Bitara.
His later pastimes, the Madhya Leela and Antya Leela, were recorded in the form of notes by his secretary, स्वरूप दामोदर गोस्वामी एंड दस केप्ट विद इन अ बुक
ये दू ये जाने रा सूत्र देखिया सुनिया वर्णना करेना वैष्णव क्रम ये करिया
By seeing and hearing the notes recorded by these two great personalities, a Vaishnava, a devotee of the Lord, can know these pastimes one after another.
Balya Pauganda Kaishora Yavanachari Beda आतायेवादि कंडे लीलाचारी बेदं
इन हिज ओरिजिनल पास्ट टाइम्स देयर आर फोर डिविजन्स बाल्य पौगंड कैशोर एंड यौवन चाइल्डहुड अर्ली बॉयहुड लेटर बॉयहुड एंड यूथ
सर्व सद्गुण पूर्णां ताम वंदे फाल्गुन पूर्णिमां यस्यां श्री कृष्ण चैतन्यो वधीर्न कृष्ण नामभिः
आई ऑफर माय रेस्पेक्टफुल ओबेसेंसेस अंटू द फुल मून इवनिंग इन द मंथ ऑफ फाल्गुना An auspicious time, full of auspicious symptoms, when Lord Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu advented himself with the chanting of the holy name Hare Krishna.
Falguna Purnima Sandhyaya Prabhu Rajanmodaya. से काले दैव योगे चंद्र ग्रहणाय
ऑन द फुल मून इवनिंग ऑफ द मंथ ऑफ फाल्गुना व्हेन द लॉर्ड टुक बर्थ कोइंसिडेंटली देयर वाज आल्सो ए लूनार एक्लिप्स
Hari Hari Bale Loka Harashita Haiya Janmila Chaitanya Prabhu Nama Janmaya
In jubilation, everyone was chanting the holy name of the Lord. Hari, Hari, and Lord Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu then appeared. After first causing the appearance of the holy name
janma balya pauganda kaishora yuva kale hari namalao yaila prabhu nana chale
at his birth in his childhood And in his early and later boyhood, as well as in his youth, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, under different pleas, induced people to chant the holy name of Hari, the Hare Krishna Mahamantra.
Balya Bava Chale Prabhu Karina Krandana. कृष्ण हरि नाम सुनि रहये रोदना
इन हिज चाइल्डहुड व्हेन द लॉर्ड वाज क्राइंग ही वुड स्टॉप इमीडिएटली अपॉन हियरिंग द होली नेम्स कृष्ण एंड हरि
आताये व हरि हरि बाले नारी गणा देखी ते ऐसे ये बा सर्व बंधु जना
ऑल द फ्रेंडली लेडीज हु केम टू सी द चाइल्ड वुड चैंट द होली नेम्स हरि हरि as soon as the child would cry.
Gaura hari bali tare hase sarvanari Ata yeva haila tandra nama gaura hari.
When all the ladies saw this fun, they enjoyed laughing and called the Lord Gaura Hari. From then on, Gaura Hari became another of his names.
Balya vayasa yavat hate kadi dila Auganda vayasa yavat vivahana kaila.
His childhood lasted until the date of Hate Khadi, the beginning of his education, and his age from the end of his childhood until he married is called Pauganda.
Vivaha kari le haila navina yauvana Sarvatra lao yaila prabhu nama sankirtana.
After his marriage, his youth began, and in his youth he induced everyone to chant the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra anywhere and everywhere.
Pauganda vayase padena padana shishya gane sarvatra karena krishna namira vyakhyane.
During his Pauganda age, he became a serious student and also taught disciples. In this way, he used to explain the holy name of Krishna everywhere.
Sutra vritti panji tika krishne te tatparya shishyera pratita haya prabhava ascharya.
When teaching a course in grammar, Vyakarana, and explaining it with notes, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu taught his disciples about the glories of Lord Krishna. All explanations culminated in Krishna, and his disciples would understand them very easily. Thus, his influence was wonderful.
Yare deke tare kahe kaha Krishna nama Krishna name basaila navadvipa grama.
When Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was a student, he asked whomever he met to chant the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra. In this way, he inundated the whole town of Navadvipa with the chanting of Hare Krishna.
Kishora vayase arambila sankirtana Ratra dine preme nritya sanghe bhakta gana.
Just prior to his youthful life, he began the Sankirtana movement. Day and night, he used to dance in ecstasy with his devotees.
Nagare nagare brahme kirtana kariya Basaila tribhuvana prema bhakti diya.
The Sankirtana movement went on from one part of the town to another as the Lord wandered everywhere performing Kirtana. In this way, he inundated the whole world by distributing love of Godhead.
चब्बीश वत्सर ऐचे नवद्वीप ग्रामे लाओ याइला सर्वलोके कृष्ण प्रेम नामे।
लॉर्ड चैतन्य महाप्रभु लिव्ड इन द नवद्वीप एरिया फॉर 24 years एंड ही इंड्यूस्ड एवरी पर्सन टू चैंट द हरे कृष्ण महामंत्र and thus merge in love of Krishna.
Chabbisha vatsara chila kariya sanyasa bhakta gana laya kaila nila chale vasa.
For his remaining 24 years, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, after accepting the renounced order of life, stayed at Jagannatha Puri with his devotees.
Tara madye nila chale chaya vatsara nritya gita prema bhakti dana nirantara.
For 6 of these 24 years in Neelachala, Jagannatha Puri, he distributed love of Godhead by always chanting and dancing.
Setu Bandara Gauda Vyapi Vrindavana Prema nama pracharya karila brahmana.
Beginning from Cape Comorin and extending through Bengal to Vrindavana, during these 6 years, he toured all of India, chanting, dancing, and distributing love of Krishna.
Yehi madhya lila nama lila mukhya dhama shesha ashtadasha varsha antya lila nama.
The activities of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in his travels after he accepted sannyasa are his principal pastimes. His activities during his remaining 18 years are called the Antya Leela, or the final portion of his pastimes.
Tara madye chaya vatsara bhakta gana sange prema bhakti lao yaila nritya gita range.
For 6 of the 18 years, he continuously stayed in Jagannatha Puri. He regularly performed kirtana, inducing all the devotees to love Krishna simply by chanting and dancing.
Dvadasha vatsara shesha rahila nila chale प्रेमावस्था शिकाइला आस्वादन चले.
For the remaining 12 years, he stayed in Jagannatha Puri. He taught everyone how to taste the transcendental mellow ecstasy of love of Krishna by tasting it himself.
Ratri divase Krishna viraha spurana unmadera chesta kare pralapa vachana.
Day and night, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu felt separation from Krishna. Manifesting symptoms of this separation, he cried and talked very inconsistently, like a madman.
Sh- श्री राधार प्रलापयैचे उद्धव दर्शने सीमत उन्माद प्रलाप करे रात्रि दिने।
As Srimati Radharani talked inconsistently when she met Uddhava, so also Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu relished both day and night such ecstatic talk in the mood of Srimati Radharani.
Vidyapati Jaya Deva Chandidase Ragita Aswadena Ramananda Swarupa Sahita.
The Lord used to read the books of Vidyapati, Jayadeva and Chandidasa, relishing their songs with his confidential associates like Sri Ramananda Raya and Swarupa Dhamodara Goswami.
Krishna Ravi Yogi Yata Prima Cheshtita Asvadiya Purna Kaila Apana Vanchita.
In separation from Krishna, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu relished all these ecstatic activities and thus he fulfilled his own desires.
अनंत चैतन्य लीला क्षुद्र जीव हैया केवर्णी ते पारे ताहा विस्तार करिया।
द पास्ट टाइम्स ऑफ लॉर्ड चैतन्य महाप्रभु आर अनलिमिटेड, हाउ मच कैन अ स्मॉल लिविंग एंटिटी एलाबोरेट अबाउट दोज ट्रांसेंडेंटल पास्ट टाइम्स।
सूत्र करी गाने यदि आपने अनंत सहस्र बदने तिन्हो नाही पायंत।
इफ शेषनागा अनंत पर्सनली वेर टू मेक द पास्ट टाइम्स ऑफ लॉर्ड चैतन्य इनटू सूत्रास इवन विथ हिज थाउजेंड्स ऑफ माउथ्स देर इज नो पॉसिबिलिटी that he could find their limit.
Damodara Swarupara Gupta Murari Mukya Mukya Lila Sutre Likhiyache Vichari.
Devotees like Sri Swarupa Damodara and Murari Gupta have recorded all the principal pastimes of Lord Chaitanya in the form of notes after deliberate consideration.
Sei anusare liki lila sutra gana vistari varniya chena taha dasa vrindavana.
The notes kept by Sri Swarupa Damodara and Murari Gupta are the basis of this book. Following those notes, I write off all the pastimes of the Lord. The notes have been described elaborately by Vrindavana Dasa Thakura.
चैतन्य लीला रव्यास दास वृंदावन माधुर करिया लीला करिला रचना।
श्रील वृंदावन दास ठाकुर द ऑथराइज्ड राइटर ऑफ द पास्ट टाइम्स ऑफ श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु इज एज गुड एज श्रील व्यास देवा। He has described the pastimes in such a way as to make them sweeter and sweeter.
ग्रंथ विस्तार बाये चाडीला ये स्थान से स्थाने किचू करीबा व्याख्यान
Being afraid of his books becoming too voluminous, he left some places without vivid descriptions. I shall try to fill those places as far as possible.
Prabhu Ralila Amrita Tinho Kaila Asvadana तांद्रा बुक्ता शेषा कीचू करिये चर्वणा
The transcendental pastimes of Lord Chaitanya have actually been relished by Srila Vrindavana Dasa Thakura. I am simply trying to chew the remnants of food left by him.
आदि लीला सूत्र लिखी सुन भक्त गण संक्षेपे लिखी ये सम्यक नायाय लिखन
माई डियर डिवोटीज ऑफ लॉर्ड चैतन्य लेट मी नाउ राइट ए सिनॉप्सिस ऑफ द आदि लीला आई राइट ऑफ दिस पास्ट टाइम्स इन ब्रीफ Because it is not possible to describe them in full.
Khona bancha purana lagi Vrajendra Kumara Avatirna haite mane karila vichara
To fulfill a particular desire within his mind Lord Krishna, Vrajendra Kumara, decided to descend to this planet after mature contemplation.
Age avatarila ye guru parivara Sankshepe kahiye kaha nayaya vistara
Lord Krishna, therefore, first allowed his family of superiors to descend to the earth. I shall try to describe them in brief because it is not possible to describe them fully.
Shri Shachi Jagannatha Shri Madhava Puri केशव भारतीयर श्री ईश्वरपुरी अद्वैताचार्यर पंडित श्रीवास आचार्य रत्न विद्यानिधि ठाकुर हरिदास
लॉर्ड श्री कृष्णा बिफोर अपियरिंग एज लॉर्ड चैतन्य requested these devotees to precede him. Shri Shachi Devi, Jagannatha Mishra, Madhavendra Puri, Keshava Bharati, Ishwara Puri, Advaita Acharya, Srivasa Pandita, Acharya Ratna, Vidyanidhi, and Thakura Haridasa
श्री हट्ट निवासी श्री भूपेन्द्र मिश्र नाम वैष्णव पंडित दानी सद्गुण प्रदान
देर वॉज ऑल्सो श्री उपेन्द्र मिश्र अ रेजिडेंट ऑफ द डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ श्री हट्ट ही वॉज अ ग्रेट डिवोटी ऑफ लॉर्ड विष्णु अ लर्नड स्कॉलर A rich man and a reservoir of all good qualities.
Sapta Mishra Tandra Putra Sapta Rishishvara Kamsari Paramananda Padmanabha Sarveshvara जगन्नाथ जनार्दन त्रैलोक्यनाथ, नदिया ते गंगा वास कैल जगन्नाथ।
उपेंद्र मिश्रा हैड सेवन सन्स हू वर ऑल सेंटली एंड मोस्ट इन्फ्लुएंशियल। वन खमसारी, टू परमानंद, थ्री पद्मनाभा, फोर सर्वेश्वर, फाइव जगन्नाथ, सिक्स जनार्दन एंड सेवन त्रैलोक्यनाथ। जगन्नाथ मिश्रा द फिफ्थ सन डिसाइडेड टू रिजाइड ऑन द बैंक ऑफ द गैंजेस अट नदिया।
जगन्नाथ मिश्र वर पदवी पुरंदर, नंद वसुदेव रूप सद्गुण सागर।
जगन्नाथ मिश्र वॉज डेजिग्नेटेड एज पुरंदर, एग्जैक्टली लाइक नंद महाराजा एंड वसुदेव। ही वॉज एन ओशन ऑफ ऑल गुड क्वालिटीज।
तान्र पत्नी शाची नाम पतिव्रत सती, यान्र पिता नीलांबर नाम चक्रवर्ती।
हिज वाइफ श्रीमती शची देवी वॉज अ चेस्ट वुमन, हाईली डिवोटेड टू हर हस्बैंड। शची देवी'स फादर्स नेम वॉज नीलांबर and his surname was Chakravarti.
Rada deshe janmi lata kura nityananda, ganga dasa pandita gupta murari mukunda.
In Rada desha, the part of Bengal where the Ganges is not visible, नित्यानंद प्रभु, गंगादास पंडिता, मुरारी गुप्ता एंड मुकुंदा टुक बर्थ।
असंख्य भक्तिर करायिलावतार, शेषे अवतीर्ण हैला ब्रजेंद्र कुमार।
लॉर्ड कृष्णा Brajendra Kumara first caused countless devotees to appear, and at last he appeared himself.
Prabhu Rabirbhava Purve Yata Vaishnava Gana Advaita Acharyera Stane Karina Gamana.
Before the appearance of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all the devotees of Navadvipa used to gather in the house of Advaita Acharya.
Gita Bhagavata Kahe Acharya Gosai, Jnana Karma Nindi Kare Bhaktira Badai.
In these meetings of the Vaishnavas, Advaita Acharya used to recite the Bhagavad Gita and Srimad Bhagavatam, decrying the paths of philosophical speculation and fruitive activity and establishing the super excellence of devotional service.
सर्वशास्त्रे कहे कृष्ण भक्तिर व्याख्यान, ज्ञान योग तपो धर्म नाही माने आन।
इन ऑल द रिवील्ड स्क्रिप्चर्स ऑफ वेदिक कल्चर, डिवोशनल सर्विस टू लॉर्ड कृष्ण इज एक्सप्लेन्ड थ्रू आउट। देयरफॉर डिवोटीज ऑफ लॉर्ड कृष्ण do not recognize the processes of philosophical speculation, mystic yoga, unnecessary austerity, and so-called religious rituals. They do not accept any process but devotional service.
Tanra Sange Ananda Kare Vaishnavira Gana Krishna Kata Krishna Puja Nama Sankirtana.
In the house of Advaita Acharya, all the Vaishnavas took pleasure in always talking of Krishna, always worshipping Krishna, and always chanting the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra.
Kintu sarva loka deki Krishna bahirmuka Vishayeni magna loka deki paya dukka.
But Sri Advaita Acharya Prabhu felt pained to see all the people without Krishna consciousness, simply merging in material sense enjoyment.
Lokera nistara hetu karena chintana khemate ye saba lokera haibe tarana.
Seeing the condition of the world, he began to think seriously of how all these people could be delivered from the clutches of Maya.
Krishna avatari karena bhakti ra vistara tabita sakala lokera haibe nistara.
Srila Advaita Acharya Prabhu thought, if Krishna himself appears in order to distribute the cult of devotional service, then only will liberation be possible for all people.
Krishna avatarite acharya pratignya kariya Krishna puja kare tulasi ganga jala diya.
With this consideration, Advaita Acharya Prabhu, promising to cause Lord Krishna to descend, began to worship the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Krishna, with tulasi leaves and water of the Ganges.
Krishnera ahvana kare sagana hunkara hunkare akrishta haila vrajendra kumara.
By loud cries he invited Krishna to appear, and this repeated invitation attracted Lord Krishna to descend.
Jagannatha Mishra Patni Shachira Udare Ashta Kanya Krame Haila Janmi Janmi Mare.
Before the birth of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, 8 daughters took birth one after another from the womb of Shachi Mata, the wife of Jagannatha Mishra. But just after their birth, they all died.
Apatya virahe mishrera dukhi haila mana putra lagi aradhila vishnura charana.
Jagannatha Mishra was very unhappy at the death of his children, one after another. Therefore, desiring a son, he worshipped the lotus feet of Lord Vishnu.
Tabe putra jana mila Vishwarupa nama महागुणवान् तिन्ह बल देव दाम।
After this, Jagannath Mishra got a son of the name Vishwarupa, who was most powerful and highly qualified because he was an incarnation of Baladeva.
Baladeva Prakasha Parama Vyome Sankarshana Tinha Vishvera Upadana Nimitta Karana.
The expansion of Baladeva, known as Sankarshana in the spiritual world, is the ingredient and immediate cause of this material cosmic manifestation.
Tanha bai vishve ki chu nahi deki ara ata eva vishvarupa namaye tanhara.
The gigantic universal form is called the Vishwarupa incarnation of Mahasankarshana. Thus we do not find anything within this cosmic manifestation except the Lord Himself.
Naitachitram Bhagavati Hyanante Jagadishvare Hotam Protam Idam Yasmin Tantushvangayathapataha.
As the threads in a cloth spread both lengthwise and breadthwise, so the Supreme Personality of Godhead exists directly and indirectly within everything we see in this cosmic manifestation. This is not very wonderful for Him.
Ata eva prabhutan re bale badabai Krishna bala rama dui chaitanya nitai.
Because Mahasankarshana is the ingredient and efficient cause of the cosmic manifestation, He is present in every detail of it. Lord Chaitanya, therefore, called him his elder brother. The two brothers are known as Krishna and Balarama in the spiritual world, but at the present moment, they are Chaitanya and Nithai. Therefore, the conclusion is that Nityananda Prabhu is the original Sankarshana, Baladeva.
Putra paya dampati haila anandita mana visheshe sevana kare govinda charana.
The husband and wife Jagannatha Mishra and Shachi Mata, having gotten Vishwarupa as their son, was very pleased within their minds. Because of their pleasure, they specifically began to serve the lotus feet of Govinda.
Chaudashata chaya shake shesha magamase Jagannatha shachira dehe krishnira praveshe.
In the month of January, in the year 1406 of the Shaka era, AD 1485, Lord Krishna entered the bodies of both Jagannatha Mishra and Shachi.
Mishra kahe Shachi stane dekhi anarita ज्योतिर्मय देह गेह लक्ष्मी अधिष्ठित।
जगन्नाथ मिश्र सेड टू शची माता, आई सी वंडरफुल थिंग्स, योर बॉडी इज एफुलजेंट एंड इट अपियर्स एज इफ द गॉडेस ऑफ फॉर्चून वेर नाउ स्टेइंग पर्सनली इन माई होम।
याहंताहं सर्वलोक करये सम्मान, घरे पाटाइया देया दान वस्त्र दान।
Anywhere and everywhere I go, all people offer me respect. Even without my asking, they voluntarily give me riches, clothing and paddy.
शाची कहे मुई देकोन आकाश उपरे, दिव्य मूर्ति लोक सब येन स्तुति करे।
शची माता टोल्ड हर हस्बैंड, आई सी वंडरफुली ब्रिलियंट ह्यूमन बीइंग्स अपीयरिंग इन आउटर स्पेस एज इफ ऑफरिंग प्रेयर्स।
जगन्नाथ मिश्र कहे स्वप्न ये देखिला, ज्योतिर्मय दाम मोर हृदय पशिला।
जगन्नाथ मिश्र देन रिप्लाइड, इन अ ड्रीम आई सॉ द एफुलजेंट अबोड ऑफ द लॉर्ड एंटर माई हार्ट।
आमार हृदय हईते गेला तोमार हृदय, हे न बुझी जन्मी बेना कुन महाशय।
फ्रॉम माय हार्ट इट एंटर्ड योर हार्ट, आई देयरफॉर अंडरस्टैंड दैट अ ग्रेट पर्सनालिटी विल सून टेक बर्थ।
ये तबाली दुन्हे रहे हरषिता हैया, शालग्राम सेवा करे विशेष करिया।
आफ्टर दिस कॉन्वर्सेशन बोथ हस्बैंड एंड वाइफ वर वेरी जुबिलेंट एंड टुगेदर दे रेंडर्ड सर्विस टू द हाउस होल्ड शालग्राम शिला।
हाइते हाइते हाइला गर्भ त्रयोदश मास, तातापि भूमिष्ठ नहि मिश्रेर हाइला त्रास।
इन दिस वे द प्रेग्नेंसी अप्रोच्ड इट्स 13th मंथ, बट स्टिल देर वॉज नो साइन ऑफ द डिलीवरी ऑफ द चाइल्ड। Thus Jagannatha Mishra became greatly apprehensive.
Nilambara Chakravarti kahi laganiya, ee mase putra habe shubakshana paya.
Nilambara Chakravarti, the grandfather of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then did an astrological calculation and said that in that very month, taking advantage of an auspicious moment, the child would take birth.
Chaudashata satashake masaye falguna, पौर्णमासी संध्या काले हैले शुभ क्षण।
दस इन द ईयर 1407 ऑफ द शका एरा, एडी 1486, इन द मंथ ऑफ फाल्गुना, फेब्रुअरी मार्च, इन द इवनिंग ऑफ द फुल मून डे, द डिजायर्ड ऑस्पिशियस मोमेंट अराइव्ड।
सिंह राशि सिंह लग्न उच्च ग्रह गण षड्वर्ग अष्टवर्ग सर्वसुलक्षण।
According to the Jyotirveda or Vedic astrology, the auspicious birth moment is described as follows. The moon was in Leo, the figure of the lion in the zodiac. Leo was the ascendant. Several planets were strongly positioned, and the Shadvarga and Ashtavarga showed all auspicious influences.
आकलंक गौर चंद्र दिल दर्शन साकलंक चंद्रे आर कौन प्रयोजन।
When the spotless moon of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu became visible, what would be the need for a moon full of black marks on its body?
ये जानी राहु कैला चंद्रेर ग्रहण कृष्ण कृष्ण हरि नामे बासे त्रिभुवन।
Considering this, Rahu, the black planet, covered the full moon, and immediately vibrations of Krishna, Krishna, Hari inundated the three worlds.
Jaya Jaya Dvani Haila Sakala Bhuvana Chamatkara Haiya Loka Bhave Mane Mana.
All people thus chanted the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra during the lunar eclipse, and their minds were struck with wonder.
Jagat bariya loka bale hari hari sikshane gaura krishna bhume avatari.
When the whole world was thus chanting the holy name of the supreme personality of Godhead, Krishna, in the form of Gaurahari, advented himself on the earth.
Prasanna haila sabha jagate ramana Hari bali hindu ke hasya karaye yavana.
The whole world was pleased while the Hindus chanted the holy name of the Lord. The non-Hindus, especially the Muslims, jokingly imitated the words.
Hari Bali Nari Gana Dei Hula Huli Swarge Badya Nritya Kare Deva Kutuhali.
While all the ladies vibrated the holy name of Hari on earth, in the heavenly planets, dancing and music were going on, for the demigods were very curious.
Prasanna haila dashadik prasanna nadi jala Stavara Jangama Haila Anande Vihvala.
In this atmosphere, all the ten directions became jubilant, as did the waves of the rivers. Moreover, all beings, moving and non-moving, were overwhelmed with transcendental bliss.
नदिया उदया गिरी पूर्ण चंद्र गौरा हरी कृपा करी हैला उदया। पापतमहैलनाश त्रिजगति रवुल्लास जगबरिहरिध्वनिहाय।
Thus by his causeless mercy, the full moon Gaurahari rose in the district of Nadia, which is compared to Udayagiri, where the sun first becomes visible. His rising in the sky dissipated the darkness of sinful life, and thus the three worlds became joyful and chanted the holy name of the Lord.
सेई काले निजालय उटिया द्वैताराय नृत्य करे आनंदित माने हरिदासे लैया संगे हुनकर कीर्तन रंगे खेने नाचे के हा नाही जाने।
At that time, Sri Advaita Acharya Prabhu, in his own house at Shantipura, was dancing in a pleasing mood. Taking Haridasa Thakura with him, he danced and loudly chanted Hare Krishna. But why they were dancing, no one could understand.
देखी ऊपर गहसी शीघ्र गंगा घाटे आसी आनंदे करीला गंगा स्नान पाया ऊपर चले आपना रमनो बले ब्राह्मणे रे दिला नाना दाना।
Seeing the lunar eclipse and laughing, Advaita Acharya and Haridasa Thakura immediately went to the bank of the Ganges and bathed in the river in great jubilation. Taking advantage of the occasion of the lunar eclipse, Advaita Acharya, by his mental strength, distributed various types of charity to the Brahmanas.
जगत आनंदमय देखी मने सविस्मय ठारे टोरे कहे हरिदास तोमर आईचन रंग मोर मन परसन्न देखी की चू कार्य आचे बास।
When he saw that the whole world was jubilant, Haridasa Thakura, his mind astonished, directly and indirectly expressed himself to Advaita Acharya. Your dancing and distributing charity are very pleasing to me. I can understand that there is some special purpose in these actions.
आचार्य रत्न श्रीवास हैल मने सुखोल्लास याई स्नान कैला गंगा जले आनंदे बिह्वल मन करे हरि संकीर्तन नाना दान कैला मनो बले।
Acharya Ratna Chandra Shekhara and Srivasa Thakura were overwhelmed with joy, and immediately they went to the bank of the Ganges to bathe in her waters. Their minds full of happiness, they chanted the Hare Krishna mantra and gave charity by mental strength.
ये मत भक्त तती यान्र ये देशे स्थिति ताहन ताहन पाया मनोबले नाचे करे संकीर्तन आनंदे विह्वला मन दान करे ग्रह निरचले।
In this way, all the devotees, wherever they were situated, in every city and every country, danced, performed sankirtana, and gave charity by mental strength on the plea of the lunar eclipse, their minds overwhelmed with joy.
ब्राह्मण सज्जन नारी नाना द्रव्य ताली बरी आइला सबे यौतू कलैया ये न कांचा शोणा द्युति देखी बाल केरा मूर्ति आशीर्वाद करे सुख पाया।
All sorts of respectable Brahmana gentlemen and ladies, carrying plates filled with various gifts, came with their presentations. Seeing the newborn child, whose form resembled natural glaring gold, all of them happily offered their blessings.
सावित्री गौरी सरस्वती शचिरम्बारुन्धती आरयत देव नारी गणा नाना द्रव्ये पात्र बरी ब्राह्मणी रवेश दरी आशीष बेकरे दर्शना।
Dressing themselves as the wives of Brahmanas, all the celestial ladies, including the wives of Lord Brahma, Lord Shiva, Lord Nrsimhadeva, King Indra, and Vasishtha Rishi, along with Rambha, a dancing girl of heaven, came there with varieties of gifts.
अंतरिक्षे देवगण गंधर्व सिद्धाचारण स्तुति नृत्य करे वाद्य गीत नर्तक वादक बाट नवद्वीपे यार नट साबे आसी नाचे पाया प्रीत।
In outer space, all the demigods, including the inhabitants of Gandharva Loka, Siddha Loka, and Charana Loka, offered their prayers and danced to the accompaniment of music, songs, and the beating of drums. Similarly, in Navadvipa city, all the professional dancers, musicians, and blessers gathered together, dancing in great jubilation.
Ke ba se ke ba ya ya ke ba na che ke ba ga ya sambali te nare kar bola khandi le ka dukkha shoka pramoda purita loka मिश्राहिलानंदे बिह्वाला।
No one could understand who was coming and who was going, who was dancing and who was singing, nor could they understand one another's language. Yet all unhappiness and lamentation were immediately dissipated, and people became all jubilant. Thus Jagannatha Mishra was also overwhelmed with joy.
Acharya Ratna Srivasa Jagannatha Mishra Pasha Asitanre Kare Savadana Karaila Jata Karma Ye Achila Vidhi Dharma ताबे मिश्र करे नाना दान।
चंद्रशेखर आचार्य एंड श्रीवास ठाकुर बोथ केम टू जगन्नाथ मिश्र एंड ड्रू हिज अटेंशन इन वेरियस वेज। दे परफॉर्म्ड द रिचुअलिस्टिक सर्मनीज प्रिस्क्राइब्ड एट द टाइम ऑफ बर्थ अकॉर्डिंग टू रिलीजियस प्रिंसिपल्स। जगन्नाथ मिश्र ऑल्सो गेव वराइटीज ऑफ चैरिटी।
याऊ तू का पाइला यता गरे बाचिला कता साबदान विप्रे दिला दाना। यता नर्तक गायन बाटा किंचन जन ध्यान दिया कैला साबार माना।
Whatever riches Jagannatha Mishra collected in the form of gifts and presentations, and whatever he had in his house, he distributed among the Brahmanas, professional singers, dancers, bhatas, and the poor. He honored them all by giving them riches in charity.
श्रीवासेर ब्राह्मणी नाम तंद्र मालिनी आचार्य रत्नेर पत्नी संगे सिंदूर हरिद्र तैल खई कला नारी केला दिया पूजे नारी गण रंगे।
The wife of Srivasa Thakura, whose name was Malini, accompanied by the wife of Chandrasekhara, Acharya Ratna, and other ladies, came there in great happiness to worship the baby with paraphernalia such as vermilion, turmeric, oil, fused rice, bananas, and coconuts.
अद्वैताचार्य बार्या जगत पूजितार्या नाम तंद्र सीता ठाकुरानी आचार्येर आज्ञा पाया गेला उपहार लाया ढेकीते बालक शिरोमणी।
One day shortly after Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was born, Advaita Acharya's wife, Sita Devi, who is worshipable by the whole world, took her husband's permission and went to see the topmost child with all kinds of gifts and presentations.
सुवर्णेर काडी बौली रजत मुद्रा पाशुली सुवर्णेर अंगद कंकाना दुबाहुते दिव्य शंका रजतेर मलबनका स्वर्ण मुद्रा रनाना हार गाना।
She brought different kinds of golden ornaments, including armlets, necklaces, anklets, and bangles for the hands.
Vyagrana kahima jadi kati patta sutra dori hastapadera yata abharana चित्र वर्ण पट्टा साड़ी बुनी फोटो पट्टा पाड़ी स्वर्ण रौप्य मुद्रा बहुदाना।
There were also tiger nails set in gold, waist decorations of silk and lace, ornaments for the hands and legs, nicely printed silken saris, and a child's garment, also made of silk. Many other riches, including gold and silver coins, were also presented to the child.
Durvadanya gurochana haridra kunkuma chandana mangala dravya patra bariya vastra gupta dola chadi sange laya dasi chedi vastra alankara petari bariya.
Riding in a palanquin, covered with cloth and accompanied by maid servants, Sita Thakurani came to the house of Jagannatha Mishra, bringing with her many auspicious articles such as fresh grass, paddy, ghorochana, turmeric, kunkuma, and sandalwood. All these presentations filled a large basket.
Bhakshya bhojya upahara sange laila bahu bara shachi gruhe haila upanita dekiya balaka tama saksha gokula kana varna matra deki viparita.
When Sita Thakurani came to the house of Shachi Devi, bringing with her many kinds of eatables, dresses, and other gifts, she was astonished to see the newborn child, for she appreciated that except for a difference in color, the child was directly Krishna of Gokula himself.
Sarva anga su nirmana suvarna pratima bana sarva anga su lakshana maya bala kera divya jyoti deki paila bahu priti vatsalye te dravila hrudaya.
Seeing the transcendental bodily effulgence of the child, each of his nicely constructed limbs full of auspicious signs and resembling a form of gold, Sita Thakurani was very pleased, and because of her maternal affection, she felt as if her heart were melting.
Durvadanya dila shirshe kaila bahu ashishe chira jivi havo duyi bai dakini shankini haite shanka upa jila chite darina matuila nimai.
She blessed the newborn child by placing fresh grass and paddy on his head and saying, "May you be blessed with a long duration of life." But being afraid of ghosts and witches, she gave the child the name Nimai.
Putra mata snana dine dila vastra vibhushane putra saha mishrere sammani shachi mishrera puja laya manete harisha haya ghare aila sita thakurani.
On the day, the mother and son bathed and left the maternity home. Sita Thakurani gave them all kinds of ornaments and garments and then also honored Jagannatha Mishra. Then Sita Thakurani
being honored by Mother Shachi Devi and Jagannatha Mishra, was greatly happy within her mind, and thus she returned home.
Ai che Shachi Jagannatha Putra Paya Lakshmi Nata Purna Haila Sakala Vanchita Dana Danye Bare Gara Lokamanya Kalevara Dine Dine Haya Anandita.
In this way, Mother Shachi Devi and Jagannatha Mishra, having obtained a son who was the husband of the goddess of fortune, had all their desires fulfilled. Their house was always filled with riches and grains. As they saw the beloved body of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, day after day their pleasure increased.
Mishra Vaishnava Shanta Alampata Shuddha Danta Dhana Boge Nahi Abhimana Putrera Prabhave Yata Dana Asimile Tata Vishnu Prite Dvije Dena Dana.
Jagannatha Mishra was an ideal Vaishnava. He was peaceful, restrained in sense gratification, pure and controlled. Therefore, he had no desire to enjoy material opulence. Whatever money came because of the influence of his transcendental son, he gave it in charity to the Brahmanas for the satisfaction of Vishnu.
Lagna Gani Harshamati Nilambara Chakravarti Gupte Ki Chukahila Mishrere Mahapurushera Chihna Lagne Ange Binna Binna Dekiye Itari Besamsare.
After calculating the birth moment of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nilambara Chakravarti privately said to Jagannatha Mishra that he saw all the different symptoms of a great personality in both the body and birth moment of the child. Thus he understood that in the future this child would deliver all the three worlds.
Aiche Prabhu Shachi Gare Krupaya Kaila Avatare Yehi Hakara Yeshravana Gaura Prabhu Daya Maya Tandre Haye Nasadaya Seyi Paya Tanhara Charana.
In this way, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, out of his causeless mercy, made his advent in the house of Shachi Devi. Lord Chaitanya is very merciful to anyone who hears this narration of his birth, and thus such a person attains the lotus feet of the Lord.
Paya manusha janma yena shune gaura guna Hena janma tara vyarta haila Paya amruta duni piye visha garta pani Janmiya sekene nahi maila.
Anyone who attains a human body but does not take to the cult of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, is baffled in his opportunity. Amurta Dhuni is a flowing river of the nectar of devotional service. If after getting a human body, one drinks the water in a poison pit of material happiness instead of the water of such a river, it would be better for him not to have lived, but to have died long ago.
Shri Chaitanya Nityananda Acharya Advaita Chandra Swarupa Rupa Raghunatha Dasa Inhasa Bara Shri Charana Shire Bandi Nijadana Janma Lila Gaila Krishna Dasa.
Taking on my head as my own property the lotus feet of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, Acharya Advaita Chandra, Swarupa Dhamodhara, Rupa Goswami, and Raghunatha Dasa Goswami, I, Krishna Dasa Kaviraja Goswami, have thus described the advent of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.